Hey guys, thanks for checking out my video. We are now on part 11 of The Last Guardian. In the last video we just stopped at this point, so now we're just gonna continue. From what I remember, we came from that area there. So now, yeah, we're just gonna continue through and see what happens. Okay, I guess we came from that direction. So we're gonna go this way. I guess we'll have to just climb on him. So I think we jump down there, we're gonna die. Maybe we have to go on the cliff there. Over here. Can we actually go that way? There you go. Oops. Okay, I think that's just dark. Okay, let's try going back. Maybe giving him food did something. There you go, are you gonna jump? Okay, Okay, guy, where are we going? There we go. Nothing out here. Some tall ass buildings. Okay, nothing in here. I think he's gonna jump somewhere.
Yeti.
Going that way. There we go. Nope. Hey dude, go somewhere. I think I could open that door. Oh, we're still going. Come on, dude, let's go. Well, maybe I have to go right there, eh? I don't want to get off him and then he friggin' jumps. I think we're going in this. Oh, you gonna jump? Doesn't look right. Okay. Okay. Maybe I'm going up. Yeah. Nope. Not down. Oh, fuck. Almost fell. There we go. It's really tough to know where we're going. Unless we see, like, these walkways on the side of the wall or something, but they blend in so well. Oh, shit. Okay, can't go any farther up. I think this is the doorway where Trico is right now. Oh, yeah, he's right there. Jeez, this guy. Well, you... Okay, so let's check the doorway over here. I don't think we have to do anything out here. Oh, shit. It's one of these cages. Last time we were in here, he kind of lost his shit. Oh, fuck. He won't kill me. (Clears throat) shit.
Inamoto, autonom Isarabea.
So it seems though Trico took the little boy and those weird statues ended up locking him up. So that explains the beginning part. Just the cutscenes look pretty insane though.
I you rabo OT Ukaya Anetu Tara Ate the Keda Lozi Adatu O Lozi Awo Kuku O Mara Genara Woso Inaku Bastizi Awizi.
Okay, so what the fuck am I supposed to do? So wait for him to get up? It just seems like this game really tests your patience. Most games are so fast. We have to actually have to slow down and let it do its thing. Yeah. Okay, Trico, where are we going?
Get down! We are the cliff!
Do something! Maybe I have to go in here. Can I climb the shit? Let's see. Don't die. Okay, good. No. Let's see, maybe I'll do something. There we go. Okay.
Get ya.
Okay, dude, I know you could crawl in here. No, keep coming, dude. I gotta get up there. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, fucking camera angles. I'm assuming I don't jump there. Okay, you're somewhere. I can hear you. Oh shit, why didn't I open that? Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, come on, dude. You're just stuck in a hole. Okay. Oh, that's as far as I can go. Okay, dude, what the fuck? Okay, I don't know if I got him stuck in the door. Oh shit. Okay, so petting him doesn't do much. Where am I going? Okay, when in doubt, just jump on his face. Maybe that. There we go. Okay. Oh, fuck, more of those statues. There you go, he's coming. I gotta calm him down first. Fucking camera angles. It always seems to zoom in on his ass or something. Okay, maybe I need this somewhere. Oh, fuck. No, get back here. Okay. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna stop the video here. Then we'll just continue in the next one. It's just easier to keep the video shorter. Then it's easier to edit them. If you haven't already, please follow my page. Also, follow my YouTube and check out all the videos I got on there, and also follow my Twitter, which is the same name, and hope to see you in the next one.